welcome to this Brno Daily special report. We are standing close to Slavkov, east of Brno, which is the place where 212 years ago the historic Battle of Austerlitz happened, which we are witnessing now, as you can hear, with more than 1,000 people being engaged. So take a look.